Okay, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a simple cutout animation in Adobe Premiere. So I'm going to do it in Adobe Premiere because it's fairly simple and it's a good way to get into it. Alright, for this one I'm going to make a crab walking. So I'm going to start off by bringing in this slide I have right here. It's a green background. It'll come in easy for chroma keying later on. I'm going to lay it there as the background. I already know my animation is going to be about 30 seconds long, so I'm going to click it here and drag it out to about 30 seconds. And that's what I have my project set as. So up here I have a folder called crab, and in it is the body parts of the crab. And they're saved as PNG files, which will take away any background, so it's just basically the image. It's no filler, it's no background or anything. No white in the back. And I have one for each leg. Okay, so I'm gonna bring down the body here, and I have two separate versions of the body. I have one with the claws open and one with the claws closed. So if I switch back and forth between the two of them, it'll look like the crab is in fact pinching his claws. All right, so I'm gonna cut them up just so I can go back and forth between the two and basically make it look like he is clamping his claws as he's walking along. And this is what it looks like. He opens them and he closes them and he opens them again and he closes them, and you get the picture. All right, so what I'm going to do up here is I'm going to go up and I'm going to export this file as an AVI or AVI, whatever you want to call it. And I'm just going to save it as something simple like body, because that's what this is. It's his body. Okay, and now I can delete what I just made, because I already have it as another format now, so I really don't need all that cut up. It just gets confusing later on. All right, so now I'm going to work on the legs, and I will pull all four of them in. I'm gonna give each one its own video track. And I'll pull the body down, just put it in here. I'm gonna set it aside just to have it on the track. All right, drag those out so they're each at 30 seconds. Okay, and what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go into the keying under video effects and click chroma key. And I'm going to take out the green background that I put on the crab earlier. I'm going to bring up similarity a lot, just get rid of as much green as I can. And I'm going to blend it, and I'm also going to put it on a high smoothing, which will take out all of the green, or most of it at least. Okay, now I'm going to position the legs. Just pick each one, take it, turn it, move it wherever you feel it needs to be. All right, now that I've got them where I want them, I'm going to move them to make it look like the crab is in fact walking. I'm going to go up into motion under the video effects and turn on the animation next position right here. And what this will do is enable me to make keyframes. Now what I'm going to do in order to create a walking motion is just move the legs up and down, and as I go, it'll create a new keyframe in each juncture. Don't move it by much, just a tiny bit. You can do it by entering numbers or sliding it up and down. Or you can go over here and just click up and click down, drag it to where you want it to be, and then move to a new frame. The best way to do this is to keep one hand on the mouse and one hand on an arrow button, advancing each frame.